Alright guys, we're out here checking some deer today. Moving on in shed season. We done wandered off into an area of the forest that we have not been in for a very long time. We're back at the old original Wookiee camp. And this thing has set for the past year without being used. I didn't come down trying to maintain it or anything like that. So we're going to go down here and see what happened to the old Wookiee up from season one. Right here for the first time, and this is my first time approaching it. I ain't been down here at all. So let's take a look right here and see how things are holding up. There she is. The original season one shelter. Unmaintained for a past year. Let's get a little closer. Man, look at this. I'm surprised it's still up as good as it is. A whole year sitting here like this. Our lean-to is still up. Got a nice dry area there underneath it. Obviously some of the leaves and everything have slid down off of the top. You get over here to the Wookiee up itself. Leaning a little bit, had some collapse in it. Let's get this door open and see what it looks like on the inside. Our deer bone door is still there. Tied those deer bones on there over a year ago. Let's see if we can open her up. So, first sign of damage is we had a busted main beam right here. That happened probably sometime over the winter. Up inside, some of the ribbing has cracked. And that's what caused the collapse. We had one main rib there crack. Bedding is still there in the back. You see the remnants of the old fire. Let's see what else happened up in here. A lot of the ribbing is still good. This is the one right here that broke. And that allowed all that weight on that side to come in a little bit, putting pressure on the rest of the build. So that ribbing there just snapped. Main beams in the back are okay. Bedding is still okay. So it looked like... Looks like just one of the beams collapsed, and that's what caused it all to lean in. Probably it's on the west side of the shelter that collapsed, so it's probably heavy snow and stuff like that. Of course, we had this real heavy beam right here on there. That thing weighed a ton. So the shelter is still up, but for not being maintained for an entire year, that's pretty impressive. And we only had one rib break inside of it. Bit of nostalgia. That's crazy. The old lean-to that we put this up primarily as a windbreak for the front door on this, and then have an outside sitting area. So, and it held up just fine. I mean, that ain't even tied to the tree. It's just propped up there. Still got a good sitting area down there, down below. Have an outdoor fire, so that's still held up. But yeah, this is an abandoned camp. It's been abandoned for a year. Just came back here because this is where the deer led us into. Wow. Maybe we'll get back here later this summer and fix this back up again and get it back to a proper camp. But that was the first camp from year one of the Huntsman. And then, of course, in year two, we left this camp and went down and started building the cottage. So, starting off the new season, season three, year three of the Huntsman, all the way back here at our original Wiki Up shelter.